It said that if you don't exchange knowledge, you don't grow, which is so very true, because after this brilliant discussion, I think we've all learned to evolve a bit more than what we were at the very onset. So thank you so very much. And here on this note, I would like to call upon the stage Mr. Ravish Sahai, EVP and Head of Emerging Verticals, Quality Kiosks. Welcome, sir. He is a business leader with over 20 years of experience in business management, sales, and customer success strategy. Mr. Ravish has been in various roles at IBM, SAP, and currently heads all emerging markets for Quality Kiosk. I welcome you, sir. Please give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Over to you, sir.
Welcome. Yeah. You want me to remove this? Okay. All right. Oh, you must work.
Okay. No worries. Thank you. So thank you. Thank you for the introduction. Once again, good morning. At Quality Kiosk, we are very pleased to join you at World Auto Forum. It is an honor for me, and I want to thank World Auto Forum and all other IT business leaders who are here or will be spending time with us on the various important topic. That underscores the fundamental importance of bringing together thought leaders from across companies and segment to examine and discuss the current state, future trend, and explore ways to strengthen and providing digital experience to the customer. Automotive industry has a unique responsibility that they have to develop proactive solutions which will help consumers to meet increasingly expectations and have constant and seamless connectivity. By 2020, it is estimated that there will be 50 billion smart devices in and around the world, and around 7 connected devices for every men, women, and children on this planet. Now, connected and digital are the global phenomenon. Now, everything from cars to bicycle, apartment to stores, and even high-end jewelry to clothing, everything is connected or will be connected in some or other form. So this is more relevant to India, especially with the government's initiative of Digital India and Smart City Project. We are seeing that in 3 rounds, we are going to have 109 smart cities. Adoption of technology in rural India is roaring and catching up with urban population. Now, globally, by 2020, projections are that there will be more than 100 global mega cities with population more than tens of millions, and each person will be connected with multiple devices in some or other way. Now, sharing services are also expanding exponentially. Globally, and estimated today that 15 million people are sharing mobility services such as ride sharing or car sharing today. By 2020, this number is projected to be more than 50 million. Now, due to these changes, automotive industry will see more transformation, changes, and challenges in next 5 years than it has seen last 50 years. Today, customers are more informed. He gets connected, and even his journey starts much before he actually buys the vehicle. When he reaches to any vendor showroom, actually he has done all the research and he has gone through with all the recommendations. Many a time he is aware or he knows more than the salesperson who is at the ground. Now he reaches showroom to just take a test drive. It's a look and feel, a touch and feel experience. Finalizes his specifications, negotiate price, and make the payment. Now if we see till this time, customer was trying to get information. Now once he made the payment, there are few manufacturers who are providing customized cars. And when the customized cars are being provided, they want to inform their customers in terms of regular updates. So now if you see, here communication is happening from vendor to customer. Now once he buys the car, his personal data is transmitted through connected devices. Now there are two-way communication, because on the basis of this, now even insurance companies are going to charge or decide the premium on the way he's driving his car. If car is broken down or met with an unfortunate event, immediately his near and dear ones and the rescue team are intimated, and they reach him. So his survive, if you see, his survival chances are increasingly going up by manifold. So now here, if you see, automotive industry is not only serving a purpose in terms of providing all the feature to the human being, at the same time they are also helping to increase lifetime of a human being. And when he drives the car, now he is going on a vacation, right? Now he is getting some SMS, some intimation that there is some promotion is happening, and the manufacturer of this particular vehicle has some tie-up with some hotel. So now if you see the journey of a user who is using this car for 3 years, 5 years, and 7 years, the data which is going to be transported through different modes and devices is humongous. Now these demanding trends are giving an unprecedented opportunity to develop vehicles that are more secure and connected. We also want our customers' data to remain safe and secure while they are using all the new features. Now, technology today promises customers greater convenience, lower cost, and improved safety. Now, there are two biggest challenges, complexity and security. Since there are multiple touch points and which are exposed to the APIs, it is becoming incredibly complex to fetch data, or rather I would say correct data, from different systems with a lightning speed, which customer likes. Other challenge, to secure personal data, which is getting transmitted through different connected devices. Now how we are helping? Now we at Quality Kiosk are very excited to be in the leadership role while providing transformation and ensuring digital experience to automotive customers. Our expertise has helped automotive companies to attain seamless internal and external customer experience. On one hand, we ensure that back-end ERP system, be it SAP, Oracle, be it hybrid system or infrastructure where you have your core ERP on-premise and applications like CRM, DMS, HCM, procurement systems and other customer-facing applications are hosted on cloud and delivering desired result. We ensure that with every release, time to market is minimized, which can sustain desired load and response time through our automated test framework through hybrid model of open source tools. On the other hand, our expertise on digital and mobile has helped vendors to remain closer to their customers and enhance customer satisfaction. We have established digital IoT and telematics lab at Tata Motors. Recently launched Tigor and Temo's infotainment system and connected devices are thoroughly tested by us. Our entire range of experience and services has ensured customer experience is not only delivered, even entire customer journey is captured. Quality Kiosk is helping organizations to improve customer experience both inside and outside the car. We have dedicated R&D wing for automotive, which keeps updating on lean, newest, and innovative ways to ensure customer satisfaction in their digital journey. Our wide range of exposure and industry knowledge in banking, government, insurance, retail, helped us to design best practices and filter those according to automotive industry and customer expectation and make next practices for the automotive industry. We have kept our experience door moderated by our industry expert and program director, where you can experience not only front end functional on solutions like traditional testing, which is functional and performance, but the new and emerging technology like telematics, connected cars. And you can also see how we are bringing down more productivity, accuracy, and faster time to market in back end processes through robotic process automation. Now what happens, there are lots of processes which are HR processes, which are your finance processes, which are your other processes. We are automating them 24/7, so your time to market is faster. You are serving your customer in a much faster way. I would urge and request all of you to visit our experience zone during the break. And one of the most talked about topic today is GST, which is scheduled to roll out in the month of July. And this is going to be world's most complex indirect tax structure and system, which is going to impact all of us who are sitting here. And I'm very pleased to share that GSTN has selected Quality Kiosk to carry out entire user acceptance testing and even to automate test framework for further release and enhancement with lesser time to market. So this is really going to change since we are associated with them. We are working very closely with Tata Motors in terms of formalizing their GST strategy. And most of the mobile banking transactions which we do today are verified by Quality Kiosk. Whenever you are booking any ticket on IRCTC, on CRIS, that is verified by Quality Kiosk. So I'm saying that we are very closely associated with automotive industry. Some are transactional associations and some are very strategic associations. So Tata Motor is one of the strategic associations which we have, and we have been associated with them since last 12 years. And with this, I would like to thank all of you, and especially to World Auto Forum for giving us this opportunity. Thank you.